All right. And here's a second. I know two drum beats. Made a career out of it because they happened to be the two drum beats that Bruce Springsteen wanted to hear. And I've kept that job for 45 years. I'm gonna keep playing those two drum beats whether you like it or not.